Hi, welcome to my 3-minute video series on B2B sales and on digital marketing. In this video, we will discuss how to get maximum members of the sales teams to perform. The first point is have a consistent sales review mechanism. This is because you will have people with multiple skill sets at multiple levels. You will also have pockets of excellence and slumps in your team on a weekly and on a monthly basis. You will now be able to quickly spot the patterns and can step in to get some consistency across the multiple team members. The second point is find out their needs and then train them accordingly. You will have to understand the strengths and weaknesses of each of your sales team members. You can then decide what topics they will have to be upskilled on based on their weaknesses. There is a good chance that your sales teams cannot execute what they have learnt in the past. This is because they did not get a chance to speak with the buyers to practice these skills to perfection. So, a combination of constant evaluation of the knowledge and retraining them should be part of the management of the team. The third point is come out with the past success documentation to help them learn fast. You will have to discuss with the management and map your past experiences on the past or on your past employee traits that made them successful. You should then document the success formula and execute that with the existing teams so that they begin performing better and faster. The fourth point is you will have to focus only on numbers as per the sales cycle. The discussions with your sales team should be limited to the numbers that have been assigned to them in the beginning of the year. The health of the sales team efforts should be measured based on the small milestones they would have achieved on a constant basis. These small successes will help in miniature movement towards the closure in a positive way. The fifth point is a good pat on the back, maybe with a Performer of the Month award helps. All salespeople may not be motivated only towards money. A small pat on the back announcing the best monthly performer, making it official, will be a massive booster. Sometimes even a small mail of appreciation and a get together of a few people with an applause will do magic. So as a sales manager, you will have to constantly watch out for the peaks and slumps in individual salespeople. You have to find out where they lack and do the right things in terms of making them succeed. So you will be able to get the maximum output coming out of your team members. Connect with Scovelo Consulting on the blogs or on the social media channels and get the latest insights on B2B sales and on digital marketing. Excited to connect with you again on the next video or on the next blog. Thank you.